You know, it never ends.
Yes, life is full of horror.
I remember as if it were only yesterday, 5 years ago, this past November. I had started my new job as a jellyist.
What is a jellyist?
Why, a jellyist is the person who puts the jelly in the jelly donuts. Grape jelly, lemon jelly, cherry jelly.
What about custard? Could you fill the custard donuts with custard?
No, they are the custard fillers. You have to be in the union before you get to fill donuts with custard.
So you liked working with donuts?
Yes, working with donuts was something I wanted to do since I was a child. When I was 5 was the first time my father came home with donuts. He would come home with a dozen every Thursday evening, and my mother and father and me and my younger brother Timmy would eat donuts. Lemon filled donuts, grape filled donuts, cherry filled donuts. We would devour donuts. Little Timmy was only 9 years old, and from all the donuts he would eat, well, he ballooned up to 277 pounds. He had become diabetic, yet he would continue to down jelly donuts. Used to watch him eat jelly donuts and then play a game.
I see. What was the game?
The game was called Guess What Little Timmy's Blood Sugar Was, and the winner would get an extra jelly donut. Yes, I have been fascinated with donuts for the longest time.
Do you like pie?
I do like pie, but not half as much as I like donuts. I love donuts. Donuts mean everything to me.
So you started working at the donut plant?
Yes, and it was good for a long time, and then there were layoffs. Things were slow, the economy was bad, people by and large were consuming less donuts. Donut eating was at an all-time low. After many layoffs, we seriously understaffed and overworked. A co-worker of mine, Lou, lost 3 fingers in a lemon jelly filling machine. It was horrible.
Yes, it sounds terrible.
Then the owners had an idea. The idea was to send the donuts off to China to have them filled with jelly. The Chinese would fill the donuts with jelly for a lot cheaper than we would. We no longer make clothing or electronics here, and now we no longer fill our own donuts with jelly.
Well, have you considered maybe a different line of work? Perhaps you could get a job putting the sugar topping on Danish or frosting on Little Debbie cakes.
Well, I would have to go back to school for something like that, no?
Perhaps.
All my life I have wanted to work with donuts.
Life is not fair.
Life is not fair.